In coverage tonight, Birmingham police have identified the suspect in the shooting at a Metro PCS store. Brandon Harris is being held in the Jefferson County Jail. Prosecutors have now charged him with attempted murder and robbery. Investigators believe he shot two people during that robbery at the store on Green Springs Avenue on Monday. Police arrested him hours later along University Boulevard near I-65. At last check, one of the women shot had life-threatening injuries. Now to a story tonight that's